because they don't have the stacks mid and end game. Once you start in the rotating phase.
Prepare yourself.
Pray for enemy bronze elo, boys. Because printer jam is bronze.
Like I said, it'll be in the average.
What's the where's the Paragon Hilo thing?
Agora.gg.
How you spell that?
Hey, yeah, okay, I mean, there in a second half, I gotta place two wards, so that means I gotta run back to base.
Huh?
Oh, dang. My freaking Tron skin looks super bright.
You're gonna be targeted.
I feel like the
I don't my one.
There's no one on right lane. I'm just saying.
My Kalari KDA is 3.11 so far this season.
Very nice.
Nice.
I'm not seeing it. I'm seeing it.
I'm not seeing a mid laner. There
we
go.
We got Gideon.
I see him.
Yep, we
can
got
you pay him a visit just to get him out of the lane? From behind?
Me?
Yeah, from behind.
What character is hard to play but does a stupid amount of damage if you can master them?
Yeah. That wasn't. You didn't do it the right way.
Just whoever's jungling needs to pay attention to left lane, please.
Alright, I will do. You're gonna need to give me some advanced warning if possible, though, because there's only so much I can do. And if I'm in the middle of a camp, it can be a problem. Swapping quickly, anyway.
So sad. I did 24 damage to the tower.
River buffs up in 3 seconds.
Roger.
Can you grab right side? Or 10 seconds, sorry.
Yeah, I'll... Should be able to get
that
it.
That was a bad call. Oh, he's headed over there. Gideon. Go grab it.
I can't get there fast enough.
Okay. You got it already.
Yeah. He was prepared. He's a master Gideon for a reason.
Babe, can you take your phone off the Wi-Fi? I'm getting some lag here. Next time you die. And your laptop.
Hey, yell at me if somebody starts coming out the left side there.
Alright, I'm gonna be over on your left side, so if you need
user joined your channel.
Give me a cup,
Dalvin.
The hero.
A hero.
You want me to come in and give him trouble from the rear?
Want to.
From the back.
Trouble from the rear.
Dalvin, let me borrow your line of sight account.
Nah, bro. Can't do that.
Wait, back off. Wait, okay. Wait till they come in the tower and then come through jungle.
You guys get a full group on Paragon?
We do.
They're about to come in
the
tower.
Alright.
ATM.
I'll be right back.
User
going now.
Going first, Sparrow. can't get Sparrow. I'm out of mana.
Job, good job.
Hey, there's a Gideon going right, mana buff. I gotta get this one.
Can I have your help really quickly with the,
What, like, where?
Raptors.
Yeah, let me push this up one more wave.
Oh, fucking Gideon came out of freaking mid. Warning!
Sorry, I thought he was going for river buff. I don't see right side warded that well, guys, come on.
We're both dead on right side. Three of them came after us.
On my way to help your tower.
You get there, that is dead.
Fuck, he dodged, he ducked it. The last minute. I need somebody to watch my mid tower while I'm here. Actually, I'll just rotate back mid.
Yeah, I'm already back. Rises. Gotta set the ward in middle.
Hey, careful, Ninja, there's one coming at you.
Ninja, back off, yeah. They're coming, double teaming.
I know, I saw. And I got
we're almost done with this tower,
didn't.
Too.
I've got my ult for left lane as soon as they get in the tower.
Roger.
Yeah, that stasis bomb didn't do shit to slow him down. Does it get better as it goes?
Yeah, it,
I can pay left side a visit.
I'm coming to pay left
there's
side.
There's a Kai in our jungle right here somewhere.
Yeah, we'll rotate middle.
My ult is ready. They know, right? Let's go in on it.
Yeah.
My ult is ready.
Wait, just get these minions. I've got my ult too, dude.
River buff's up.
I'm hitting minion.
Can you guys get right river buff?
Nah, they're Kai and they're...
There's a Kai in mid right now. You guys are making the minions go crazy.
Yeah, they're like following us for no reason.
Yeah.
As soon as they come in this tower.
Yeah.
They're getting our minions now.
Kai and mid.
You ready? They only got one minion left.
I've taken out their ward. They see me. You see me, Biff? I'm taking it out. They see me.
I'm gonna drop a ward over on this side.
Back to right side. Rotate back to right.
Yep. Headed back to right.
Get her.
Alright, good. Nice work.
Take this tower.
Roger.
I slowed him down, he should be able to get away.
Take it. Bro, she's up top.
She's weak. You guys should finish her.
Finish her.
Ninja, you got it, bro.
You beating the shit out of our tower.
Get out of there.
We'll start attacking him, and then as soon as he uses his little dash, stun him.
Oh shit.
Gideon on his way.
Fuck, he's got me tethered. Ah,
damn. That throw.
I still haven't backed yet.
You get out of there. Can you stun him?
I've got no mana right now, but he's low.
Ninja, did he use his ult on you?
Who?
Gideon.
He's really low.
Alright. He did. Let's make that Chimera pay. Get on him. We got Sevi over there too. I have my ult Biff. I'm coming over left lane.
Alright.
Actually, now she's not.
We got
two
super low.
Yeah, I see him. I'm gonna try to get Kai in mid. Members, be careful, you're also super low.
I just bullied him.
You got Sparrow in your jungle.
Alright, they're all missing, so.
Careful, Pendergast.
You got Gideon in there too, get out of there.
Aurora coming mid, or getting river buff, one of the two.
Yeah, she's ninjas. She's getting the best out of Ninja.
Gideon's on
Ninja. He needs help heal. I'm getting bullied.
I'm being.
Yuke, there's two on you, bro. Get out. They all have both have high health. I got a back. There's a Gideon in our left jungle.
Damn, that was way too fucking close.
Yeah. Yeah. There's a Sparrow pushed up all the way on our side in mid.
Oh, that motherfucker went around! Turn him
yeah,
again.
You have to pull back further when you're dealing with people at this level. You
server
have
on
to...
right jungle?
Yeah. Yeah. I need help in mid if anybody can spare the resources.
Just trying to take this tower as low as I can get it, and it's gonna allow us to.
Yeah, they're also gonna
yeah,
take
I'm,
mid tower
I'm
though.
Coming mid.
Ninja, don't overextend.
Yeah, unfortunately, I'd like to.
Got him!
Good job. Right, can you watch my tower for a little bit? No, you need to watch it, because I need to spend 8 points.
Alright.
Grab the river buff first, yeah. Matter of fact, I'm gonna steal the left one.
I didn't even touch him
when
I killed him.
So, Hostile stole left river buff?
Yeah. Doesn't surprise.
Keep working that mid lane.
So should I go ability armor or basic armor right now?
Ability.
Ninja, careful. You're too deep in there.
Because their sparrows are a big damage poke. It's ability damage.
Oh, Ninja's in trouble. No, he's alright. He's got. They stopped chasing.
No,
don't engage. Just get out.
I don't have a choice. They're on me.
Yeah, I see it.
I used my ult and locked him into tower when he chased me. The tower took him out.
That's funny.
Sorry, Ninja.
Yeah,
I still hadn't backed at this point.
Yep. I get it. It happens. It's another one of those ridiculous
Ooh, look at this guy.
Freaking matchups.
I don't even want to freeze him.
They're pinging our...
Ooh, there's somebody low over there in left lane.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to left lane. If I can get me a kill.
Ma'am, I'm good. I'm here. Go ahead, help left. Their Gideon is also going left. Our hostile Gideon going left.
Huh?
User left your channel.
Get that son of a gun.
Good
oh,
job.
Damn.
Focus, Gideon. Focus, Gideon. Focus,
Gideon. He's already used his teleport. Nice.
Good job, nice. Boys.
Good job, good job.
Good, he almost raped my health, man.
Yep. Good thing I fucking dropped the rock on his booty.
He was very poorly positioned.
Oh my god, this lag though. Crazy. What's going on?
I'm hitting
when you're done in mid, I need my support back on.
Med, it's
right
with you.
River buffs are up. Mem, can you grab the right one? You're right next to it.
Yep.
Oh, we got Sevarog coming mid.
Oh, it's a team fight. You guys better, get out of there. They got numbers.
Let them get into tower so I can lock them in.
Biff, careful. Careful, there's three there.
Out of there.
I got no ulti. Alright, good job.
Alright, I'm going back to jungle camps.
My ult's in 3, 2, 1. I got my ult.
Alright, I got my ult as well.
As soon as you guys get ready, I'm coming behind.
I got my ult, but no health.
No help.
Chimera's right here.
If they push forward, I'll lock them out.
Ready?
Look.
Where are we going? Yep. Who are we going in on? Who are we focusing?
Chimera's fucking chasing me, never mind. Chimera's up top. with green buff. I got it. They're gonna take tower.
Left tower, left tower.
Get river buff.
Alright, I got left. Somebody get right. Call it if you're getting it, please. Let's not let her get out. Biff, let's not let her escape. Yep, I'm here now.
You gotta cut her off.
Yep, I'm here. I got my ult ready. Freezer.
I want them to follow you in the tower.
Uh-huh.
We can lock them in.
Uh-huh.
Very nice.
I might need you to watch this tower for me, Biff. Oh no, never mind. Go left.
Did you have to fold the...
Can we get two right laners to watch, or one of the right laners to come mid real quick?
I knew that shit was gonna happen. I fucking seen that coming too.
Thank you, Ninja. I'm gonna back.
Yep.
Right lane, careful. Good job.
I like the way it is.
Can you get that ward?
Good, I'll hold it back.
I can. I need it back. He wasted it.
Yep, that was the point.
I still haven't backed yet.
Well, then do that.
Yeah, you're right. Every time I want to go back, I keep getting more mana and health. Okay, now I'm backing.
Yeah, I'm gonna run. I got 7 points to play, so I can be a lot more help if I'm
on my way mid.
Stronger.
My mid tower is getting hit. Oh, careful, Ninja. Get in tower.
Yeah,
I'm on my way over there. My ult's ready.
Fudge that.
I saved your life. I had to burn my ult to save your life.
Get that in the middle. Yuki's
gone.
Hopefully. Motherfucker, man. Dude, that. Alright, I'm sorry. That bitch weave game was on point, though.
I'm dead.
Can we get that Chimera Raptor?
Where is he?
Is it?
Raptors. Oh, nope. I got him. Come on.
Stun him.
Damn it, that's hella damage.
Good job. Nice. Bam. Collapse, everybody. Good job.
Bam.
Yeah.
That's perfect.
Dude, that bubble done shit tons of damage.
That's one of the reasons why you can run her.
Can we get left pushed up, please?
The bubble did? No.
Can we get left pushed up?
It looked like it. When you stunned her, her life just melted.
Oh, yeah, with the stun does damage.
I think it was the rock, because I dropped the rock after he stunned.
Oh.
Probably that's what it was.
Get slowed, bitch. Thank you, ma'am.
Watch out, you got a lot of guys right around.
Yeah, I see them up there.
They be brave if they walk in this tower.
Yep.
Because I will lock them in.
Alright, I've got my ult. Can you...
I got my ult as well in 8. No, it's not ready yet.
Yep.
Ooh, got them both!
I'm gonna get rid of the ball.
Hey, get her! Get in it!
I'll lock him in here.
Do it, Memrest. We got one left.
Right here.
Ninja, we need you.
Yep, I'm coming. Low mana, though.
Fuck him up.
Yelling it. What the fuck? I didn't get him.
How is he alive?
I don't know. And I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, get out. Mem, you need to get out of here too. You're not gonna be able to solo that. Or maybe you can.
Let's get it, Biff.
Let's get it. oh god, I'm in trouble.
Stunned. I'm dead, but at least you guys survived.
Yeah.
I stunned him in midair while he was,
Biff, you out good? You out sufficiently? Alright. Oof. I tried to dive the tower for that, whatever, the Aurora.
I got him.
Yeah, I know, but then I saw Biff coming up from behind. I was like, that was a waste of a dive.
Should I go for that purity sensor now?
Yeah, now. You need to get it as early as you can.
Hey, there's a Gideon over there by you, Biff.
I know, I've seen him.
Oh, he's coming for me. Never mind.
Nah, honey. Thank you.
Ninja, there's a Gideon over here.
I see you.
Yeah.
Aurora.
I'm not gonna screw with him. I'm at jungle camps to take out.
Yeah, go for it.
It's frustrating to get frozen by Decker.
Keep an eye on Biff, he's weak. They're bursting him. Three on Biff, Ninja. He needs help.
I'm coming.
I'm gone. I'm good.
Yep, alright. Good.
They're gonna push mid tower. Somebody needs to get over there.
On my way. I'm back. I had the back.
Yep, I'm on my way as well. Hey, you could be careful.
Mem's
you get
got it.
Hostiles there.
Waiting for
my ult. I got it, I can help.
No, Ninja.
It's all good.
I got a Hunter's Guile.
Good try, ma'am. Good try.
Perfect. Oh, that Gideon's back! Get him!
Scout, Devrog.
Yep.
Oh, you missed the stun, ma'am!
Alright, we need left lane.
Moves too damn much.
Yeah.
I'll go left lane.
Somebody's getting green buff in their jungle.
I'm gonna go left lane too.
Maybe not.
We got Chimera here. We got.
I'm literally walking behind Sparrow.
Let's get him. Let's go in. Yuki, come right behind me. I got my ult.
God damn, it's down and she's ulting on me.
Oh boy! That fucking long range though! Sniper!
Clarify who you're going in on. I thought you were going in on Sparrow with
me. No. Yeah, I was with Yuke and he fucking finished off Chimera. I got my ult still. I didn't even waste it.
I've got my ult
as well. Somebody help me in mid.
Well, they're dead.
Defend left, people.
All right. We wiped all four though.
Yeah, just push the lane. Push the shit out of the lane.
Yeah, we'll punish her for it. Let's punish her for it.
No, just push the shit out of the lane.
Don't let her get out.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
She's somewhere here in this jungle.
That's why I called out left lane.
We need to
stop
focusing on kills. We gotta stop focusing on pushing lanes.
Yes.
Cause it's gonna get us a loss, no matter how many kills we get.
Alright, they just picked the lane, we're gonna push.
Right lane need help.
Right, I'm on my way, right?
Push left.
Somebody got right? Okay. I'm gonna help Ninja push left.
I think we got two people going right already.
Yeah, we're way behind in towers.
Yeah. I mean, all their people came alive also. They're all back.
So nobody pushed to a lane?
That kill did nothing because they're all back.
Yep. Oh, we sat back.
No, we was pushing left lane. I was helping you take left lane.
I need help in mid. There's Aurora chasing me. Sparrow, I mean.
Can't really do anything, man.
I see. It's a little 5 seconds too late. It's fine.
Oh.
Mem's in trouble.
Oh,
you ran into that rock! You ran into that rock, bro! Mid's getting pushed, we need help in mid ASAP.
I'm coming mid. Shit.
Everybody needs to go mid ASAP. Yep, that's game. They're steamrolling the mid inhibitor.
If I can say it.
There's not a whole lot you can do alone.
We haven't even taken. Like, we did all that work in middle and we didn't even take middle column.
Yeah. Okay. My ult's ready, but we can get a team wipe.
It's not gonna make a difference.
Yeah. Let's get lanes pushed up, boys. Call left and
separate,
right.
Separate and get a lane.
Yeah. I'm gonna go left.
Hey, you
tell me,
can
tell me what
base.
You want.
I gotta, I'm gonna go right, but I gotta go to back. To tower.
Alright, I'll push right then until you get back.
Careful mid, Chimera might come right there, so be careful. We've already
I just ran them all. These are a lot of minions.
Biff, careful. You got Chimera on you. And.
I feel worthless when it comes to minions.
Yeah. Unfortunately, with support, that's how it is. Mid, there's a Gideon in mid. Finish him off. Can we get an assassin? I can try to cut him off, maybe. No, he's gone.
He's
gone.
Too far.
Can you solo orb, Ninja? Oh god.
Look out, jungle.
Not really? This early. I'm low, man. I can't do anything down there.
Well, they're teaming on you.
Realistically, no, I don't have the card power. And with this team, there's no way in hell I'd be able to do it because we can't keep lanes pushed far enough.
Fuck. I'm not getting into that shit. Tower destroyed. Hey, mid.
Go back.
So we're continuously defending these lanes and that's not good.
Yep.
Well, we took down. We took down the right side.
Yeah, mid. I'm gonna say like
middle is our middle right now. Gives them safe passage.
Can you get him, Biff?
I can't reach him.
Can somebody pinch him?
Yep.
Defend.
Yep. I'm in mid right now, pushing back.
They quit chasing me.
They're still there. They are chasing.
I'm on my way, mid.
Get that shit out of here.
Oh shit. No, I'm defending core, never mind.
Now I'm in trouble.
I don't have the damage to take all of these. I need someone with more crowd control over here.
Fuck!
Biff, you gotta get health, bro.
Wiping us out.
Alright.
That Gideon is near dead, and if anybody's near him, he's RTBing.
Do any of our characters do good with minions?
Yes,
no.
I can do it with Thundercleaver, it's just that there are too many of them.
That Gideon's near dead, did anybody see him?
Gideon.
He saw me coming and teleported out of there.
I'll get right lane.
Alright.
I need to go get man and health
lane.
Real quick.
Me too.
Just ninja push that wave and then run. Yes.
We need someone in the middle at all times.
Yeah,
bro.
Yeah.
That's where they keep pushing the most.
Yeah, that middle is super vital. We don't even have that first tower down. Kicking our asses right now.
Both river buffs are up.
I can clear out, me and Gideon can clear out mid pretty quick with the minions, so we're gonna try and push it as fast as we can.
I see Chimera.
Watch out,
going
you got Chimera
left.
Coming back in round behind you. They're going in.
You got Gideon, be careful, fight. Be careful.
He was on Raptors, but not anymore. Somebody just stole all the river buffs.
I'm coming in from left lane. Your channel.
I'm gonna try to get in behind them. Come here, river buff.
Yep, he's there, I see him.
Don't get too far ahead, back up.
Guys, can we not engage until I
Wait for Chimera. Oh, she's not dead.
Oh, shit.
Fuck. Good job, Yuki. Of course they did. Turtle up.
Come on over here to Orb Prime. Sparrow will be trying to get out of here.
Right here, to the left.
Yep. Enemy tower
destroyed. You guys are gonna have to push without me.
Oh shit, I'm fucked.
You shouldn't have initiated, man.
We gotta split up.
Left
split
lane.
Up. One's gotta go right. One's
I'm already in go. Left. I'm already left. You guys go. You guys get right. Or you guys push in mid. If you've got if you got the health for it.
Yeah, I'm not trying to go anywhere. I'm just trying to figure out where I'm best suited at right now.
Got my ult. I'm just trying to find a buff. Get out of there.
Calm your ass down, bitch.
Ooh, nice biff.
Has men's health. He's stunned and I ulted right at the simultaneous time.
I got right pushed up. I'm gonna go back up.
Keep that left lane.
Yep, somebody it's fine. I'm good.
Yeah, so I'm about to ward it real quick.
Be careful, come here.
Oh, that place is heavily warded. This is fucking wa- Hey, Yuki, they need you in mid. Yuki, they need you in mid. I got it, bro.
We're good.
Alright, I'm coming up in the middle of-
I'll put more card points down.
I'm gonna keep that cube and be ready so that I can get
Alright, I need help with this Sparrow over right lane.
Okay, can you get that ninja right lane? It's a slow push in their favor.
Go right now, I'm returning to base right now.
Sevi getting a Raptors.
Oh, he's almost got her.
Told you I needed help.
I was going right now.
I think somebody killed her. I don't know who killed her, but
yeah,
got her pretty low.
Mid.
Yuki needs help.
Yuki needs help that bad. Just run circles, keep running.
Ah, there you go.
Mid.
Core.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's probably game.
Yeah. If it is, then it's going to be.
We don't have minion control abilities at all with none of the characters, man.
Yeah, none of us have minion clearing.
I've got Thunder Cleaver, so I can clear him. The problem is I'm not alive.
Yeah, you're the only one, bro. Like a Grux or a Countess would have been awesome.
Yeah. But then we sacrifice CCs if we have minion clear abilities.
Yeah, I mean with Countess we do, with Grux not so much.
Yeah.
Well, the problem is, unless someone is a particularly good Grux.
I love Countess, man.
Those minions are kicking our asses. We're like having to minion control nonstop.
Yeah.
Very well, like, if we ineffectively too.
If we can keep the core alive, then that'll just build our card power up.
They're attacking more prime, no doubt about it.
Didn't they just take it like literally two minutes ago?
Yeah, don't respawn that quick, does it?
Yeah, it respawns every 8 minutes. And they took it pretty early.
I didn't even know they had it.
Yeah, I think they got it.
It didn't help them that much.
Your skill
rises. Be careful. Stay away from her. They've got all the buffs.
Yep, I see it.
Do we need to go knock them out real quick?
Yeah, I got my ult.
Let's go knock them out. There's a jungle right
come
here.
Come here.
They're all rotating from mid to go help Chimera. Aurora's gonna be there in like 2 seconds.
Right here.
Slowed.
You guys aren't invincible. Gideon in mid. Gideon weak.
Yep, I'm going for him. I got my ult.
Get him. Leecher. Going,
Sorry.
Good job, man. Good job.
I'm on my way mid. Minion duty.
Let's push his middle. Fuck.
We don't have minions. They're back at the core.
Yeah, I'm already here. I'm thinning. I'm thinning them out.
Use your ult.
Fuck, they're too far for me. Hold on. Oh, God.
Here comes Sevrog.
You have that?
Yeah, it's under control.
Well, we got minions pushing the fuck out of that right lane.
Oh, fuck.
Got minions right, I'm in the middle back. That I can't handle. Here,
you know how the Orb Prime did help them? Is it helped them get the minion push, because it made their minion stronger.
Yeah, it did. Yep.
So it did actually, in effect, help them, because it helped them take the towers.
Yeah, that's one of the advantages.
I gotta get out of here.
I'm
right up there, too, as well.
I got very little mana, too.
They got enemies missing, guys. They got enemies missing. There's more to be there soon.
Epic. Damn it.
Good job.
Thank you.
Somebody take out these minions.
Both river buffs, please. Both river buffs.
I'm going.
Just slow them, man.
The more minions show up, I can't do
that. Yeah, it's because we're focusing on kills, that's why.
I got these.
Yuki, careful. There's a Gideon on his way. Gideon on his way with Sevi.
Left lane. Get Aurora.
Yep.
Leecher, and then I'll
actually jump out. Actually, Yuki, we might be able to get in on them.
Go in and stun, deck, ma'am.
There's a Gideon still around there somewhere.
How'd you like not getting frozen?
Wanna go in on the Sevi?
Get her. Circle around. Nice.
Left lane.
Anybody going there, or call it if you're going?
I'll get left.
We're a little busy with right at the moment.
Yep, like get I said, left. I'll get left.
Just go now.
Gideon on his way behind us. Get out. Come through jungle. Yeah, he's coming right through you. I have my ult.
Devrog.
Oh, damn it.
God damn it.
Prince of Gen, come my way. Oh, you're going the opposite way. Are they behind you still?
I don't know, maybe.
Oh, damn.
They're on you now.
I'm good.
Oh, boy. I'm headed over there, but I have no mana. Kai's on his way also to you guys. Kai's on his way.
Bro, if I were y'all, I'd just back out. Don't fucking die. Just go back.
Oh, I need help.
I'm dead, dude.
Oh, I'm dead.
I tried to save you.
Get the fuck out of there.
On my way out. I got no mana either. Oh, somebody's doing OP.
I can't. I'm on the other side of the
fucking We got way more kills than they do, and we're still...
Yeah, they're on OP right now. There's
no
Kai on
me. Control, man. It's killing us. We're starting to have... Everybody's starting to have minion control now because high card points.
When we get kills, we're not getting enough kills. That's the main thing.
Oh, man.
Just keep the lanes pushed and don't go into team battles. If they got more prime right now, they got the high-ass advantage. So all we gotta do is just push lanes. If we see them teaming up, then we move back and just protect as much as we can, conservatively.
Hey, go after that. That's you go. Fuck your shit up.
You got it, you got it.
Go. Yeah.
Get out of there, ninja. Get out of there.
Oh, ninja.
I don't have a choice. I went the range of minions and killed me. I had to get the lifesteal, and unfortunately that meant screwing with Chimera.
If you have to use your ult, Chimera, do it. Never mind.
That
there
was
you go,
a
worthwhile
trade.
That shit regens fast, so you're good.
Yep.
I'm on my way right. I unfortunately just use ult.
I'll go left with Yuki.
I just use ult, so I'm pretty useless.
I got purity sensor, no problems. We'll get her. Right.
Be careful, Yuki.
Yeah, you will get
what a fucking waste of a rock.
Damn it!
See if I can slow him down.
Nope.
There's nothing to slow him down.
Yeah, we've got too much card power and too much orb time.
It's alright, Mem, they need you in other lanes. Mem, they need your other lanes. I got it.
Biff, if you come this way, I promise.
Oh god, they're gonna burst us down.
Yeah. Yes! Let's fuck his shit up.
I can't, gotta get these minions, man. Gotta take the minions, you can't go for the kill. Fuck the kill, we gotta get these minions.
Oh.
Our prime is gone, so all we gotta do is just keep fucking defending the core.
Alright, I'm back up. This is fucking ridiculous.
I'm getting serious lag.
Yeah, me too. I'm getting major lag.
Why is this happening?
Are you getting lag, honey?
Are we all in, like, EU or something?
Oh, it's just the game.
Right lane needs to be pushed as well.
Alright, I can't push two lanes at once. You want me to push mid or right?
I'm about to come up. I got 3 seconds.
I'm gonna try to hold
whenever
off,
you
right.
See them, we all have to group up after we push these lanes halfway.
Okay, good.
You have to group up.
Somebody take out that warden left river.
Yep, already doing it.
I can get Orb Prime by myself.
Yeah, I don't doubt it.
Hell yeah, nice.
It's not. Orb Prime is gone. You can't even do it.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Yep.
They took it again for the second time.
Alright, they've got 3 mid hostile.
Keep that mid and left mainly pushed up.
Oh god, they're coming. They're coming towards me. They're coming towards Ninja. Ninja, don't engage. Ninja, back up. Till we have numbers.
I'm backing up as much as I can, but the
we got a lane push, right?
Yep.
They pinched him.
They attacked me. I couldn't do anything.
I know.
Mid lane's not pushed up, but left is, and they're about to push it back with 2 people. Yep. Here they come.
There's one in our jungle. There's an Aurora in our jungle. Mem, there. Oh god. Oh, Mem's in trouble. Mem's in trouble.
Where?
Over here, right jungle. Mem, you didn't make it out, did you?
Say what?
You didn't make it out, did you? That's game.
GG.
We didn't keep our minions pushed up enough.
Yeah.
The problem is we were...
Minion control early game was shitty.
Yeah.
Yeah. I single target DPS.
We need more tanks as well.
Alright.
Well,
so...
I mean, we did great for not having a tank. As far as kills go, but... we spent the latter match of the game pushing minions because we couldn't hold them back.
We didn't have enough, so... My strong...
I'm gonna use Countess.
I underestimated our minion pushing
ability.
Yeah.
Look at how many fucking card points I needed to put in.
That's my best character.
I still had 9 card points I had never spent because I couldn't go back. I was always chasing lanes or something.
Yeah.
What's the what's the support that can handle me?
None.
We just
none.
Narbash with his ult.
Not a lot of like lane switching. You feel me? We need to stay in our lanes for a little bit and just play conservatively. If they want a team battle, then, you know, just let's at least try not to until later. You know, later on, because that's what kind of fucks us up. You feel me?
We give up our power by not engaging if they get us and we don't get.